material of enormous potential. We are unable to form an accurate risk assessment at this time, but we are unlikely to find an energy source this powerful again.
Massaging my head.
Analysis will continue, but currently, Town 4 appears to be a viable secondary headquarters.
It makes my head hurt.
Snoozy.
Almost feels good for a little while. But not really. So straight across. What? Well, there's not very much left. Sorry about that, guys. My dad was yelling at me. Did you see that thing? Oh, yeah. It is possible to get up there without doing all this stuff, but it's pointless. Especially if you're trying to go for 100%. It becomes very hard to get 100% if you do it like that, if you go up there. My camera's almost out of battery again. Even though it was like an hour ago, actually. That one. Here is, I think, get up here. Nope, not quite. I can't quite get up there. Shit. So close. Jump is hard to make even without going to the weird stuff that you can do. Safety. And what is that thing? Super missile. Now we go back here. Do that. Get missiles. Yeah, my battery is just getting out of power. So, yeah. I'm going to be watching the game through the camera now. Actually, no, wave beam is that one first. Shit. Play too far forward. You can actually skip this fight if you do it right. But make sure that the stuff up there stays there. Not on that one, but on the other one. I forget exactly what it is. Shit. But my luck, knowing my luck, will probably be the one that you need. There we go. Second try. Yay. It usually takes me way more than 2 tries. To the artifact of 5. Third. We are almost kind of sort of going in order, not really. But the normal way you'd have to get that, it would be really dark in here, so... yeah. I don't like dark. It's hard to see in the dark. Thank you. and then the Metroid. Now the safe actually around here.